Online meetings are now the norm, and sometimes you want to record a meeting so you can watch it again later. But if you're using Microsoft Teams and you start a recording using the built-in functions, everyone in your meeting will get a notification that you started a recording. That's because in some places you need everyone's legal permission before you can record them. So just check your local laws before proceeding. But if you really want to record a Microsoft Teams meeting secretly, keep watching. You'll need to download a copy of OBS Studio. This is a popular piece of free software used by gamers to stream and record their gameplay. The best thing is that it's totally free. Just go to obsproject.com and download and install the version for your operating system. Once OBS Studio is installed, there's some minor setup I'll go over with you. The first thing to do is click on Settings on the bottom right, then click on Output at the top left. Now check the settings in the Recording section. Here you can tell OBS where to store the recorded video on your computer. Just hit Browse and select a folder on your hard drive. For recording quality, choose High Quality Medium File Size. In recording format, I suggest using MP4 for the highest quality with the smallest file sizes. Under encoder, just keep it at Hardware QSV. Then click Apply. Under the Audio tab, make sure Desktop and the first mic are set to default. Then in the Video tab, set the base resolution to 1920x1080, and set the output resolution to 1920x1080 as well. Then hit OK. I'm going to reduce the OBS window a bit so you can see me open Microsoft Edge, Microsoft Teams web version in Firefox, and also the standalone Microsoft Teams app. Now back in OBS Studio, click on the plus button in the Sources tab. This tells OBS what to record. Here select Window Capture and then click OK in the next window. I like to use Window Capture because there's a drop-down menu that lets you choose any open window to record. I can choose Microsoft Teams and Firefox, I could choose Microsoft Edge and record that web page, and I can choose to select the Microsoft Teams app. But hit OK when you've made your choice. To start recording, simply click on the Start Recording button on the bottom right, just before the meeting starts. You should see the red recording indicator pop on. And I wanted to explain here that I chose Window Capture for the source because it's really useful if you have two monitors. That way you can move the window you're recording to your second monitor and continue to work on something else on the first monitor. When the meeting is over, just click on the Stop Recording button. And now you'll find the recording of your online meeting in the folder we set up in the beginning. And that's how you record Microsoft Teams secretly without anyone knowing. Nobody will be notified and OBS won't send out any notifications. Hopefully my instructions were easy to follow. And finally, before you go, check out this cool t-shirt I got from Into the AM. Into the AM prides themselves on having some of the most unique print designs. And right now you can get 10% off instantly on Into the AM clothing by using my link in the description. With all these great prints, you'll show up in your online meetings with t-shirts that'll match your style. Just remember, you have to click on my link to automatically get 10% discounted in your cart. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.